guys, we're gonna do another kidnapping episode. We're gonna go do what we normally do, but we're in a different area now, so we're gonna find stuff up here. We may need to go back toward the area we know. Get a thumbnail. Kind of go back to these areas that we know. So like we can go like over here, there's a building over here we can go to. We're gonna do our normal thing, guys. We're gonna make sure she's okay. Saloon here. Nobody in here. We'll go ahead and get our posse started back up. Can't join that posse. Okay, so then in that case, we're gonna step down, create a temporary posse. I know we're gonna invite her to it. Keep moving along. The first thing before we leave, we're gonna measure her. I might always make sure they're okay with what they're doing. kind of move on. So since she can't join the regular posse guy, we're having to use a temporary posse, but that's okay. We know why. We can't use this building. Well, we can go back over here where we started. Do that. I'm gonna kind of look around and see if there's anything in here. Nothing there. We'll get some photos there. Huh? Move on. We're gonna get a thumbnail when we get out of here. Let me get a thumbnail. Find somewhere else to take her now. Alright, let's find some other buildings to go to. There's plenty of other places we can go. See if she wants to do a video with me. Same way. Yeah, I know we can go this way. And there's a button up here we can use. We're gonna see if we can put her down on the table. Kind of look around. Okay, we got a little bit of time, Will. Sure, no one is bothering us. We can't use this, I don't think. No, we can't use this building. Let's go back this way. Let's remove that. She did not send me a message, so I'm assuming she's okay. But we gotta watch it, because there's somebody over here. I'm gonna try to go around the other side of it. Try to make sure that, you know, our character, who we do this with, is okay and they don't get hurt. That is our biggest goal when doing all this. We're gonna go camp. Make sure that he's not bothering us.
And don't forget that letter I sent. I have something I think you'd be interested in.
Alright, we're gonna find another place to go. I'm gonna let her know how long she's got. So I'm gonna ask her when we get done with this, does she want to do me? Before I let her go. We're gonna look around. You know we're gonna keep moving. We got about 10 minutes. She's doing good. Find other locations to go to. She's getting a little anxious. We're gonna let her know how much time, more time she's got. Let her know if she has 8 minutes. She's good with that. I'm gonna kind of look around. Move on. Very good. I'm gonna kind of move on. See where we can go. Yeah, this is the type of video we want to do. We don't want no one to be hurt. We just want to kind of do this kind of stuff here. We just get in the building. Other places we can go. We don't want to get involved there because that's going to cause a problem. So let's see what we can do here. I might let her know, you know, how much I know that some people don't like, you know, doing this kind of stuff. So I always want to let them know, you know, how much time they have.
Goddamn.
That's gonna take you where we don't want to go, so let's not go that way. Plenty of buildings we can go to here, so we'll just do that. We may not make it to the next building. If we don't, it's okay. Yeah, we're probably not gonna make it. If we don't, that's okay. We're not gonna make it there, guys. Alright, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. We didn't make it to our next spot. But thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and see you in the next video.